Hello guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to show you how you can get the Bongo Cat. So first, I'm going to put a link in the description for you to download it. But here, I downloaded it now, so I'm going to click show in folder. And then, I'm going to open it again. And here, look. And then you have to click on it, then right click. And click extract all. I have my own folder where I want to put it in. It's my example folder, so I can extract it in there. And it should be in there, yeah. So, now if you open it, it will look like this. And if you don't want it like this with a tablet and a pen, then if you want it like this, you have to press escape. Or you can do adjust the settings and type true here, and then if you open it again, you have to save it, and when you open it again, it'll look like this automatically. And then if you press ESC, it will look like tab again. So, as you can see here, the keybinds, if you click them when the Bongo Cat is open, he will tap his keyboard. But if you want something else, you could just do that, and you have to save it again. It has to be capital if you want to change it. So, click, and I press W and S, it will look like this. But so, now that you have that, if you want to use it for your videos, you can open Streamlabs, and then I'll quickly remove this because this is for my test remove. And so now that I've done that, and you have to open Bongo Cat, then you can go to Streamlabs, and then you have to click Game Capture. And then once you've done that, you have to click Add New Source instead if you use Streamlabs. And then you have to type, you don't have to type it, you can just type like what you want. Cat example, now that I've done that, you can click capture a specific window, and then you could do your Bongo Cat. I edited mine. I'm going to show you in another video to do that, but now you can resize it, like, any way you want, like small, or really big, or it covering your screen like this. But so in the next video, I'll show you what a good software is to remove the watermark and edit the background, and how you can completely edit the Bongo Cat itself. But so thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.